live in the cemetery, old caretaker, they call me. In the wintertime, I rake the leaves, and in the summer, I cut the weeds. When a funeral comes, the people cry and pray. They bury their dead, and they all go away. But through their grief, I still can see their hate and greed and jealousy. So here I work, and I somehow hide from a world that rushes by outside. And each night when I rest my head, I'm contented as the peaceful dead.